raising more money to fix roads here in South Carolina, a bipartisan group of lawmakers must come up with a solution. Murrells Inlet Republican Ray Cleary and Orangeburg Democrat Brett Hutto will lead the group. They plan to meet for several hours after today's session. The House passed a bill last year to raise the gas tax to bring in additional $400 million to fix roads and bridges and cut income taxes, but it never gained traction in the Senate.